With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. Question is, select the correct answer from A, B, C, D and E for each statement given below. A is colloidal, B is fused calcium chloride, C is solvent, D is suspension and E is washing soda. And they are saying that a solution which can pass through a filter paper but not through a semi-permeable membrane. Out of these, which solution can pass through filter paper and which cannot pass through semi-permeable membrane? Okay, so I'm writing here answer of this question. One column is solution. I'm writing here solution. Second is through filter paper. Through filter paper. FP means filter paper. And third is through SPM. Through SPM means semi-permeable membrane. Semi-permeable membrane. Okay. Substances are A is colloid. Your colloidal solution. A is colloidal solution. B is fused calcium chloride. Fused calcium chloride, CaCl2. C is solvent. Solvent. Pure solvent. D is suspension. D is suspension. And E is washing soda. Washing soda is Na2CO3 10H2O. Washing soda. Na2CO3.10H2O. Washing soda. Okay. These are the solutions. Now, colloid. The size of colloidal particles is small. They can pass through filter paper, but not through semi-permeable membrane. The particles of solute in a colloidal solution means the dispersed phase particles are small. So they can pass through filter paper, but they cannot pass through semi-permeable membrane because the pore size of semi-permeable membrane is smaller in as compared to the size of colloidal particles. Solid, the colloidal particle or dispersed phase particle size is larger as compared to the SPM pore size. Therefore, colloidal particles can pass through filter paper but not through semi-permeable membrane. They cannot pass through semi-permeable membrane. And they are asking a solution which can pass through filter paper but not through semi-permeable membrane. So our answer is this. Our answer is this. The answer of this question is colloidal solution. Let us check remaining. So answer of this question is A. That is colloidal solution. Now, in case of, this is the answer. In case of fused calcium chloride, the size of fused calcium chloride, there is nothing, only solute, no dispersion medium. So fused calcium chloride, the particle size is very large. They cannot pass through filter paper and not through semi-permeable membrane. Okay, solvent, there is no solute, there is only solvent, there is only dispersion medium, there is no dispersion. Size of solvent particles is smaller than the size of pore size of SPM as well as filter paper. So they can pass through filter paper as well as semi-permeable membrane. suspension. Suspension, the size of dispersed weight particles in case of suspension is large, sufficiently large, so they cannot pass through semi-permeable membrane and filter paper. They cannot pass through semi-permeable membrane as well as filter paper. Suspension, in case of suspension, the dispersed weight particle size is large as compared to pore size of semi-permeable membrane as well as filter paper. So they cannot pass through either from SPM and filter paper. Washing soda, Na2CO3.NH2O. This is the solution in water. Na2CO3.10H2O. It dissolves in water and a solution is formed. And the size of this solute particles in washing soda is small as compared to colloidal particles. In comparison to colloidal particles, the size of washing soda solution dispersed with particle is very small. Solute particle size is very small in case of washing soda solution. So they can pass through filter paper as well as semi-permeable membrane. So answer of this question is, they are asking a solution that which can pass through filter paper. Pass through filter paper? Yes, filter paper pass through, and but not through semi-permeable membrane. Semi-permeable membrane not passing. So the answer of this solution is A option, that is colloidal solution. Answer of this question is colloidal solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.